The seasons changed, and Emily Bagger did all the stuff little Emilies are supposed to do. Every day the crows would attack and squawk. But that was okay, because every day the crumble giant would appear and swish them all away into the white clouds, squabbling and clawing, clacking and crawing. Giant never showed up. Emily scanned the skies in vain. It was clear. She could no longer do what she was supposed to do. And so, didn't.